Hey guys, I'm making some colony traps for muskrats. My cage is 10 by 36. You ever wonder how you make the funnel for the colony traps? You need a piece like that. And you bend it around. And you end up with that. There's my little stopper. Hot rivet at the joint. Painted them black. Took me a while to figure out how to make the funnel. Kept on doing different lengths until I got it right. That's my pattern I trace off of. And there's the finished product. You see there's a little too much light there. Anyway, guys, I hope that helps you out. You want to make some round muskrat colony traps? They also call them submarine traps. All right, that's all for now.